Hello YouTube, this is Manuel, and today I'll be going over a program called Zax. It's made by someone called Zaxwerks, and the program itself is called 3D Invigorator PRO. This is not a free program, it actually costs a few bucks. I'm not sure how much it costs, but I'll be showing you what it could do and how you could use it. The basics, I just got it today, I'm just testing it out. So I'll make a new composition file, new 3D, and I'll press OK. Now I'll go to my layer, new solid, and I'll make this image, and I'll press OK, and go to effect, Zaxwerks 3D Invigorator. Now here you get to choose if you want to open a Illustrator file, a 3D file which you create in a different program like 3ds Max, Or I'll choose create a 3D text. Click that, and I'll type what I want, text, and press OK. Now here you have your 3D text. I'll make it full so you guys can see a lot better. As you can see. Let me rotate it around for you. It's all 3D. No fakes or anything. It's all 3D text. So this is a very good program. I actually like it. And I'll go over some of the settings that this program has to offer. So I'll click on this red button right here. Click on it. And here you get to choose the color you want. So I'll select everything and I'll drag this and I'll press control and test. Okay, now it looks kind of stupid right now, but we'll fix that right now. So press OK, and as you can see, you have only the text is rotated. Okay, but you might be wondering, I don't want to control it in this little space right here. So you go to layer, new camera, and I'll make this camera. Okay, and select your camera tool, and if you try to rotate it, nothing happens. The problem is, go to the image layer and choose use comp camera. So now when you move it, the text moves with it. So this is a very good program actually. You could zoom in, do all your animations, and etc. You could rotate around it. You could do a lot of stuff with this program. You could also use the integrated feature in the Invigorator Pro. So that's one of the reasons why I like this program so much. I just got it today. It's a really good program. If you have the money for it, you definitely should buy it, cause this program is worth. Is you get the bang for your buck. That sounds kind of white, but okay. So there you go. This is my take on Invigorator PRO, and this is Emmanuel, and I'll see you guys later. Oh, also I'll be uploading my Photoshop X tutorial today. I know I've been uploading a long time, so I'll see you guys later. Bye.